Honorable Minister, Science, Technology and Research, Susil Prem Jayanthe, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. It's with pride that I stand in front of you to deliver my speech at the end of this very successful inaugural session of KDU International Research Conference. Today, KDU made history. Firstly, it has been 10 years since KDU started its international research conference. For a decade, KDU has been a platform for both local and international researchers to share their knowledge and to form and to make collaborations. Therefore, as it always has been, for its 30-year history, KDU rendered its service to the nation untiringly for its development. And I'm proud to be part of it in this special occasion. Secondly, in its 10th anniversary, KDU IRC has honored two great sons of its motherland, awarding honorary professors to Professor Bandula Vijay and Professor Chandra Vikramasinghe. And we are honored that these two great gentlemen and the scientists are now part of KDU. This year, as our Vice Chancellor mentioned, we have received more than 550 papers for selection, and we have invited more than 50 dignitaries from world over, and I expect more than 1,500 participants in various different sessions are organized for today and tomorrow. Therefore, being the conference chair of this year's conference was very demanding. But I was lucky that I had hundreds of helping hands. Out of all, the assistance and the guidance I received from our Vice Chancellor, Rear Admiral J.J. Ranasinghe, and our Deputy Vice Chancellor, Brigadier I.P. Ranasinghe, made this all possible. In addition, I have received assistance by numerous individuals in various capacities to make KDU IRC 2017 a success. I thank them all for what they have done. The support we received from the co-organizers of this event, the Ministry of Science, Technology and Research, was very immense. I would like to thank Honorable Minister Susil Prem Jayanthe and the other dignitaries from the ministry for their support. Finally, I would like to thank my two co-secretaries who has helped me in various aspects to make this event a success, Mr. Kanchan Jaisinghe and Ms. Tiruni Adhikari. And also, I would like to thank all foreign delegates who came from all corners of the world to take part in this event despite their busy schedule. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you will all listen, interact, and be part of knowledge sharing and dissemination in your respective sessions. And I hope you all will have a most memorable time at KDU. Thank you.